Whoa, 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 whoa. It's okay. Take it easy.
Hello guys, welcome back to the Dinorex Gaming. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And we have the official teaser trailer for Jurassic World Chaos Theory Season 2. And with it, a lot of stuff. So, okay, first of all, I want to say a huge thank to, give me a few minutes here. I want to say congratulations to the Terry Gaming Corner, who has hit 50 subscribers on his YouTube channel. Man, congratulations, and I hope you hope we can do more videos. So, yeah. So, I really hope we can do a lot of videos with me and the Terry Gaming Corner. And I want you guys to right now go on to the Terry Gaming Corner to his latest video or his oldest video. Type in hashtag we want Terry to record with Dinorex. And if you do, then that would be amazing. So, yeah, I'm going to put up the little hashtag thing on the screen so you guys are able to see it. But if you guys want me to do more videos with the Terry Gaming Corner, leave in the comment section down below. And with that, congratulations, man, for hitting 50 subscribers. And he texted me that in 24 hours, he's going to be live streaming. Because once you hit 50 subscribers, you're able to live stream on your channel. And I am very happy for him. Now, let's hop back to the other thing real quick. And here we are again. Now, the Jurassic World Chaos Theory Season 2 teaser. I'm going to put a screenshot up in the little thing, and there's a lot of stuff that's gonna be going on for Jurassic World Chaos Theory Season 2, so get ready. So I think we should watch this, okay, and I think we should all break this down as well. So without further ado, let's take a look, shall we?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's okay. Take it easy. Run!
Let's pause it right there, okay? Now, let's do this at 2.5 speed and see what type of details we can find. So I'm gonna put this down as a low volume, okay? So what we see here is we see what happened at the end of Jurassic World Chaos Theory Season 1, where the Nublar 5 are on the, we're at the dock, and then little Edie, and then the Big Edie, and then the whole incident of the creepy lady and then the Atrociraptors. And then the campers go on the boat here, and we see a new carnivore that's going to be in the series. So, as we're taking a look, so this is the cargo boat that is on the thing. Then you see a little flicker. I'm gonna read right there. Oops, sorry. Yeah, a little flicker here. And then, boom. The boat is completely off now because of the storm. Then, right here, we have a giant container right here. And then a few more over here and over here. Then, in the next shot, hold on, I think. Next shot, we see Darius and Ben sleeping on the cargo boat. And then we see Kenji, Sammy, and Yaz. I think they're in a different location. It is not on the boat. Because if you look here, that doesn't look like where the boat is. So, there could be in a different location. Then, we see Ben peeking through some little container area. And we see some little things here. But we do see the return of the Jurassic World Gallimimus. But we see it in a big flash that Darius is looking where to find the where the noise is coming from. I think, I'm not so sure. But as we look here, we have the return of the Gallimimus. So confirmed dinosaur in season 2. Gallimimus is returning. So, but we have some interesting details here, okay? He's doing the exact same pose from season 1 of Jurassic World Chaos Theory, okay? That's a little Easter egg, okay? Then he sees that the Gallimimus is freaking out, which is the exact same thing that's in the previous Jurassic film. Don't know which one. Then he put his hand out. And then we have the imagery. If we flip the camera around, we get the exact same image of the Parasaurolophus and Owen Grady from Jurassic World Dominion. And it's completely flipped. So, which is very interesting. Then we see in the dark our first confirmed new dinosaur, the Majungasaurus from Jurassic World Evolution 1 and Jurassic World Evolution 2. It's officially canon to the Jurassic franchise now. And with it, unfortunately, is pretty brutal. And as we can see, it basically get killed. And basically we see its jaw open and it get, like, killed. I can see that. I'm trying to make sure you guys are not able to. Yeah, I'm trying to make sure you guys are able to see it, but it's very difficult. But then But if we look at what Darius is holding, I can't really tell because of the frame. He looks like he's holding something. It's like right here. It looks like he's holding something, but I'm not so sure. Then we see Darius running away. And a nice little reference to Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous. where Toro slammed onto the side of the wall, okay? And we see the Majungasaurus roaring, and the color scheme on the nose is red and the rest is green from the toy. And listen to this, okay? I'm keeping myself quiet, but listen to this. Hold on. Give me a sec real quick. I'm gonna put myself like this, okay? You heard that, guys, right? That was from the Lost World Jurassic Park. We have the Lost World Jurassic Park music in Jurassic World Chaos Theory. I think what might be could be happening is two options. Number one, we could go to Isla Sorna, but it's possibly not likely, but there are two options how could this theory series could go. And number two, we could go to West Africa. That is where the campers are going to be going. But that is my guess. And with that comes with a load of details and stuff. So we don't know where Sammy, Yaz, and Kenji are going. They're going to some location. And right here we can see a light is reflecting on Sammy and on Yaz. But I'm not going to say anything for episode 1 of season 2 that happened at San Diego Comic-Con because I first want to get my first reaction and my thoughts on the first episode and the whole series when it comes out on October 17th. So this is going to be quite interesting. That's going to be quite interesting. So, the imagery here is, the trailer, very dark. But, I'm going to put up a screenshot, right? Right here, so you guys are able to see it. We see a worker. And we see the same Majungasaurus that is right here, hunting on the boat. So that is my guess. And the rest of it, we have the concept art for Chaos Theory, and we see some workers running away from the Majungasaurus on the boat. And yeah, basically, that's for season 2. And I'm not going to hear anything that happened in Jurassic World. I don't want to hear anything happening in Jurassic World Chaos Theory Season 2 Episode 1. Do not put it in the comment section down below, okay? I first want to watch it and see what I think of it, okay? Do not spoil it, and that is final, okay? But congratulations to the Terry Gaming Corner, who has hit 50 subscribers on his YouTube channel. So congratulations, man. Congratulations, really. I'll give you applause. So good job on getting that milestone. And but also, please put on his videos. Put in hashtag we want Terry to record with Dinorex. Put out the hashtag right there, okay? I'll put it right up there, okay? And if you guys want to, then I will talk to the Terry Gaming Corner and see if I will be able to record with him, okay? And That meaning, me and him are going to have to do the Deadpool and Wolverine non-spoiler review and the full-on spoiler review on mine and his channel, okay? So, put hashtag, put hashtag, we want Terry to record with Dinorex. Put that on his videos, okay? I'm going to put it up there, okay? And if the Terry Gaming Corner sees this video, please tell him that you guys want me to record with him, okay? And if you guys do, then I will gladly do it. And one thing I do want to say is, thank you guys for watching this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And put on the hashtag, we want Terry to record with Dinorex. Put it on Terry Gaming YouTube channel. And hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on the notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Did you guys enjoy the video? If so, then check the playlist and the video. And also check out the channel, and let's try to get my video to 5 likes, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.